Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Turbo C++ on a Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily create a simple Hello World C program and how to run that within our Turbo C++. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install latest version of Turbo C++, you need to go to your favorite browser and then you need to search over here Turbo C++ download and hit enter. So that's going to show you all these different links. So from here, you can click on this developerinsiders.co link. So you need to click on this link and it's going to redirect to this site. So this link I'm going to provide right in your description. And once you are here, you need to click on this download Turbo C++. So when you click on that, it's going to show you downloading. And within 10 seconds, it's going to start downloading. So you can see it is rightly started downloading our Turbo C++, right? So since I have already downloaded it, so I'll close this. I'll close this tab also. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and you can see that our Turbo C++ is rightly downloaded over here. So to install, first you need to extract this. So right click and click on extract all, click on extract. So our Turbo C is rightly extracted. So this is our extracted folder. So let's first close this folder. So this is our extracted folder of our Turbo C. So if we go inside this folder and then go inside this folder, you'll see all these files, right? So from here, what you need to do is you need to click on this setup.exe. So when you double click on this setup.exe for Turbo C, it's going to show you this preparing to install screen. And then you'll be able to see this installation wizard of our Turbo C++. Let's first minimize our browser. So here you need to just simply click on next. And here you need to accept this license agreement and then you need to click on next. So now it's ready to be installed. Click on install and there you go. It will ask you for, first it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and you can see that our installation is rightly begun. So you can see that our Turbo C++ is rightly installed. Also launch the program is also enabled. So click on finish. So that will show you this Turbo C++ window. So here you can see all these different links you have. You can always read this to learn more about this, or you can just simply follow this video for now. So I'm going to check this full screen mode option and I'm going to uncheck this open live example on startup. Alright, so I'm going to keep it simple. So I'm going to just simply select this full screen mode and then I'm going to click on start Turbo C++. And you can see that it is rightly open. So this is our file hello.c. So if you click on that, you can see already they have given one sample code. If you want to create a new file, you can go to file and you can click on new. So that will create a new file. So here you can write simple code. So hash include stdio.h int main open parenthesis give a tab clrscr semicolon, then write printf. So we want to print hello world. So hello world, and in next line I'm going to type get ch and I'm going to return 0. All right so you just simply write this much and then go to file to save this file. So click on save as. So let's give the file name as hello2.c and click on OK. So you can see that our hello2.c file is rightly created. To run and compile, and to go to run and click on this run. So you can see the output hello world is rightly shown on our console. So you can always press the escape button from your keyboard to again come back to your blue screen of your Turbo C++ and you can again write your new code here as well. All right and to come out from your screen, you can always click on this Windows key and it can come out from here and you can always close this from here. Right, so in this way you can easily install Turbo C++. I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. And recently I am posting lot of videos on WordPress. So recently I post one video about how to make a portfolio website in WordPress for completely free. So you can watch all these different videos for WordPress as well. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.